line. They lost their leverage very quickly, and that's why they were able to get to him and hit him as he tried to throw the football and force an incompletion.
He's going to look deep down the field. That's caught inside the 20. Touchdown!
Carried at a time to work on different things. They put a couple of periods of work into the intermediate passing game, and now we know.
And he'll take this into the end zone.
That should have been done in Big Sky Country. Aren't any speed limits out there?
Oh, this is blocked. It's picked up. And nothing but green grass here, middle of the field. He's at the 30. And he's all the way into the end zone.
Deeper into their playbook. They like what they did in the first half. That worked okay. But in order to get the separation that you just talked about, change things up.
Derrick Henry all alone. The 20. Touchdown, Carolina.
Let's go.
McCarron to throw for it on fourth. And that'll be caught. Touchdown.
Way in the first half. And they've had ability to see what you've done. They're going.
Derrick Henry all alone. 20, 10. Touchdown, Carolina.
To build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the deep.
Derrick Henry all alone. Touchdown.
When you sat around, you liked it when your offense gave you a long drive, but it made it a little bit tougher to get out on the field.
Well, it's the second.
Derrick Henry all alone. Past the 20. Touchdown, Carolina.
Ridley will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando.
That is caught at the 7.
They run with a rookie. Here's Henry. Oh, he shifts.
Derrick Henry all alone. Past the 20. Touchdown, Carolina.
Possession of the second half. After the INT, it's McCarron. Deep drop, looking deep downfield.
And that is going to be pulled in.
They go play action here on first down. He gets it into the hands of Larry Fitzgerald.
The 30, past the 20. Touchdown, Carolina.